When the Son of Man comes in his glory, and all the angels with him, he will sit on his glorious throne. All the nations will be gathered before him, and he will separate the people one from another, as a shepherd separates the sheep from the goats. He will put the sheep on his right and the goats on his left. Then the king will say to those on his right, "Come, you who are blessed by my Father, take your inheritance, the kingdom prepared for you since the creation of the world. For I was hungry and you gave me something to eat. I was thirsty and you gave me something to drink. I was a stranger and you invited me in. I was naked and you clothed me. I was sick and you looked after me. I was in prison and you came to visit me." Think about the small actions that Jesus commands. A meal, a drink, hospitality. Are any of these things too much to offer someone in need? This passage says the nations will stand before Jesus. Entire countries will be called to account. What might that mean for how you respond to Jesus in this passage? Now, take your red string, wool or fabric, and tie your first knot. Lord, I know what you require of me. Strengthen me today that I may act justly, love mercy, and walk humbly before you, my God.